Since you are watching this video, I guess your computer is running with an issue here as you are trying to open a program we have recently installed. This error arrived. The program can't start because kernel32.dll is missing from your computer, or the code execution cannot proceed. kernel32.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has exact same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So consider subscribing to this channel if the video helps you. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser and search for kernel32.dll. You can choose any result you want. In this case, let's choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description in case if you want to follow this. Now you can see a few download options based on the computer architecture and version. If you don't know your computer architecture and version, you need to just click on start and search for system information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC and you can see my computer version as well. So in this case, I'll be downloading the first one. I strongly recommend you to read this page. It has other fixing method also. You can try that too. As the download complete, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip file, you can see the DLL file in it and a readme file. You can read that too. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC, then local disk C, that's your system drive, then Windows, and find a folder name system32. There it is. This is the home of 32-bit DLL files. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop. I've already done this, so it is asking me to replace. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is placed. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. This is the in short summary of this process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time. Then local disk C, Windows, and this time find a folder name syswow64. This is the home of 64-bit DLL files. Then similarly, click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop, and hit replace if it has already. I have already done this, so it is there. Check this one more time. Yeah, the file is there. So they can't say that we don't have DLL in the folder. Now restart your computer. This is the summary of 64-bit process. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you need to go to the Windows update option and make sure your Windows is up to date. If it's not, update that, it will fix the error. If you're updated, you need to go to the Microsoft forum. You can post there as well, or watch the other thread. Read them and try that, but I strongly recommend you to install the system file checker. You can Google it and you can find it easily and follow that method as well. And that's all. If you follow me step by step, you no longer have that problem left. Consider giving me super thanks if you need faster reply. And that's all. Please let me know if you have any questions and do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.